Hi, this is Gopal Kamath, and in this video I'm going to tell you about the benefits and the advantages of owning a food business. Now if imagine that you own a food business, imagine that you own any business for that matter. You before entering the business you will be little worried about the competition, little worried about how much this business will last, how much profits it will give me, and what if the business doesn't run. So let me tell you that food business has the advantages in more or less all the fields which I tell you. First of all, it is very easy to set up a food business. You don't require an engineering degree in order to open a food business. Any layman can open a food business as long as you are serving the best food, tastiest food with good quantity and with reasonable rates. The restaurant, your restaurant or your food business is going to do great. This is the basic secret of a restaurant owner, which usually nobody tells what I am telling you. But it is impossible for a restaurant to fail if you are taking care of, if you are serving the best food at reasonable prices with ample quantity. The second thing is you don't require heavy machinery to create a restaurant. You don't require heavy, you know, huge machines and all these bulldozers and all those things. It is as simple as it gets. It is an extension of your house kitchen. Let's say, for example, your mommy or your wife is taking care of your kitchen. It is an extension of that kitchen where you start cooking food commercially and start serving it to your customers. Third advantage of this business is it is scalable like anything. If you have a desire to run one restaurant and you are happy with the profits, run one restaurant. If you have the ambition to take it to 10 restaurants, do 10 restaurants. If you want, let's for example, the big chains have gone, Domino's, McDonald's or things like that, brands like that. If you want to go for 1,000 restaurants, 2,000 restaurants, go that mode. So it is as scalable as it gets. You want to create multiple restaurants, create that. You want to stick to one or two restaurants and just chill, enjoy the profits, do that. So that is the third benefit. And the fourth and the most important benefit of this business, food business, is it has got a very, very long life. The longevity of this business is so high that you can imagine me, my age is around 41 years old now, and I have been born and brought up in a restaurant business family. So you can see my restaurants have the business of a restaurant has the longevity to go for generations together. We have restaurants, we have brands of restaurants which are around 50 years old, 100 years old. So make sure that you think of all these four things, that these are the very, very big benefits of owning a restaurant business. And if you want to learn in depth about the restaurant business and take it to the next level, think about joining my WhatsApp class, the 5 days RLF WhatsApp class. It has a very, very nominal fee, and the registrations are going to be opened on coming Friday in the morning. Hopefully I will open it at around 9 o'clock, and make sure you are in. The seats are limited because it's a WhatsApp class. We just have 240 seats, and I believe around 50-60 seats have already been taken. So make sure that you join the WhatsApp class, and where I can share with you all my information, a lot of my information about the restaurant business, the three most common things about the restaurant business, which you, if you focus, your restaurant will never fail. And I will talk in depth about how to have the restaurateur's mindset as well as other things in this WhatsApp class. Go through that and check out the reviews which I have got for my WhatsApp class. I would like to motivate you to take action, because I want to see you in this class. It's my mission to change lives by creating 10 lakh successful restaurant owners all across the world in coming 10 years. So I am looking forward to do that. Thank you so much, and I will see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye. This is Gopal Kamath signing off. Bye-bye. Okay, wait. Before you go, I want you to do two things for me. First is scroll down below and leave a comment about why you want to learn more about the restaurant business. Are you a foodie? Are you passionate about food? Are you passionate about making friends? Are you passionate about earning a lot of money in this business? Or what makes it important for you to understand the food business, so that once you can open your own restaurant? I would love to read your comments, and I will also reply to your comments. So give your comments in the Facebook chat plugin below. It is there under this video. Type as much as you want and write down your whole story. Don't be conscious and just write down one line. And I would really love to know more about why you want to open your own restaurant or food business. What kind of food business you want to open? Why is it so? What is your relationship with the food? What is your relationship with this business? That is what I want to know, your story. And I'd really be excited and thankful if you share this on this page. And secondly, go through the testimonials which a lot of my WhatsApp class students have given me. Read all the testimonials. I have also put the written testimonials. I have put a snapshot of all the written testimonials. Go through that so that these will give you, after reading through that, you will get an idea of how powerful my WhatsApp class is and how it can. I am doing all this just to make you sign up for the WhatsApp class so that I can share my knowledge with you and change your, and hope that you can change your life by opening a and running a successful and profitable food business of your own. With that said, thank you so much. Do the two things. Leave a comment with as detail as possible about why you want to come into this food business, what is your relationship with food, and what, why do you think that you and this food business are attached. And secondly, go through the testimonials as well as the videos. This is Gopal Kamath signing off. Bye bye. Take care. Thanks.